hoping to quiet the crowd on the road against the Hurricanes. Columbus takes this one in a tightly contested affair. The Jets were in a dogfight on the road against the Penguins. Winnipeg powers this one out with a strong game in their own end. The story on the ice continues in a moment.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Calgary's been on such a roll as of late, they almost look invincible these days.
You start to get that feeling when they won a game like they did the other night, where they probably didn't play as well as they had earlier in the streak. Doesn't matter. They won it anyway. Now they want to continue to push this out.
Pokes it away in his own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. It into the slot. Great stick save by Markstrom.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Great feed from the left side.
Moves it quickly over to Kim. Calgary sliding the puck behind the net. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau! The Flames strike and strike quickly here, Razor.
What a way to play on the road. Get out in front and maybe you can control the pace of the game.
Puck scooped up by Tanev. Oh, he'll feel that one.
Whoa!
Scores!
Again, these guys' arms are going to get tired. 2 goals in 10 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
They've been on quite a roll as we send it back between the benches to Ray Ferraro.
Man, momentum's a funny thing, James, and they've got it right now. The puck is in the net, then it's in again, and then it's in again. They don't want this to stop, and the coach is reminding the rookie to stay on it.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Flames have all the momentum right now, leading by 2.
James, he's only 1 goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Nice pass. Gains the zone from the right side.
37 seconds.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And he denied that opportunity.
Really good save. Control the rebound. Get it into the corner where you can reestablish yourself.
Quick feed to Tanev. Into the attacking area from the left side. Grabbed along the boards by Gaudreau. Quick pass to Lindholm. Can't connect. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Comes up with the stop. The Flyers win the draw. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Giroux. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Van Riemsdyk's exploring options with the puck. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. The Flames will play it in their own end. Oh, he caught him in the open ice! To his teammate, and that's picked off. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a short pass to Giroux. Denies that opportunity.
Markstrom's been doing this all year. The team wins because he stops the puck at a high level.
And that one's broken up. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Flames have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. Slides in off the wing. He scores! Oh, what a finish! It sends the water bottle flying.
A goal is a goal, but when the bottle pops, you go back to the bench feeling pretty good about yourself.
He's popping bottles tonight!
You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot. You're open.
Ray, correct me if I'm wrong. Did I just see a pat on the back for the rookie there?
Yeah, he's done a nice job tonight. The coach asked him to make sure he kept his energy high, and he's done a really good job. I've been very impressed with this rookie.
And we're going to see a swapping of the goaltenders.
You ever wonder in a blowout why the goalie leaving skates way faster than the guy coming in?
The setters will glide into the dot. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck off the draw. They've got the defense outnumbered. Takes a shot. Comes up with a stop. Denies him again.
Markstrom so sharp on this. Reads the play. Reads the puck. Makes the save.
Here's a blast. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Dumps it into the O-zone. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Pass right back. Look out, a 2-on-1. Blocker saved by Hutton. Moves it quickly over to Kim. And that goes off a player. Quick feed down low. Couldn't complete the play. Big time hit. Philadelphia's looking to break out. The Flyers take it along the wall. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Solid check to slow him down. Philadelphia's got the puck in the defensive end. Skates across the blue line. Philadelphia's on the attack. Slides the puck over. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. Quick feed to Goudreau. Now he takes it over the line. Puts it in deep. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Konechny. Big hit along the boards.
He uses the boards in perfect form here. He closes off the gap and runs them in.
He says, let's get physical on that play. Delayed penalty coming up here. Centering pass from in close. Gives them nothing in front. Gilles Levesque blows the whistle and someone is off to the box. Best impersonation for a raging bull base for that charging call.
About halfway through that, the official's got his radar up. If he doesn't slow down, the call's going to be made.
The Flyers run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
The Flames have it against the wall. Takes the feed. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Works it across to Van Riemsdyk. Voracek's carrying it ahead. And he takes a shot, and that one's stopped. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Picked up along the boards by Goudreau. He's got a step! And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising-looking play.
Van Riemsdyk's got it in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Giroux. Moves it to Van Riemsdyk. Denies him! Into the offensive end now. The Flyers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Bronze taking it from his own end. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. With possession along the wall. Right in the slot, and that one's broken up. Angles it over to Voracek. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Manages to hang on. Stop that one. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Provorov's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And he slides it quickly to Myers. Takes a shot. Too much congestion in front. Pokes the puck away. Tries to get it over to Voracek. Puck picked up by Provorov. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Big stop by the keeper. Moves it quickly over to Van Riemsdyk. Fantastic save! Calgary's got it along the wall. Quick feed to Tkachuk. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass across to Konechny. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Well, there's the end of the first period of play, and man, what a one-sided affair we've seen thus far. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period about set to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Stones him in front.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Drives to the paint. And he easily stops that one. Backhander in front. Oh, and another big stop. There's a whistle as the official's calling for a penalty here.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty.
Kim's getting two for tripping.
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
Receives the pass. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Directed over to Kim. Grabs it at his own end. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Here's a howitzer at the net, turns him away. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a chance right out in front. Big time stop. Slides it across to Valimaki. They've got numbers. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. And play finally comes to an end. Here's the official. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes. Giroux's got to be the lead dog here. There are times when a captain can be just one of the leadership group, but when you're down by this much, you've got to show the guys that the game can't end. You have to play hard still.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Flames are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Ray, you're between the benches. Are you picking up on any of this?
Yeah, I thought a really good reminder here from the coach to his youngest player is that you're at a point in the game where safety is better than a creative play. Make the right play the smart play. Keep the puck in front of you.
The Flyers have had a lot of scoring opportunities, but they continue to trail here in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And it's in! He scores!
The release beats the goalie here, but there's a good break too as the puck hits the post and goes in.
The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick pass to Provorov. Here's a shot, and he makes the save.
Markstrom's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage, and his team's done a good job at the offensive zone as well.
Here's a chance. In close. Big save. They score! This seemed like an inevitability here.
Once a delayed penalty, arm goes up. It seems like the defending team just fell back on their heels. They didn't do anything really to slow down the opposition.
The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Lays the body. Moves it to Goudreau.
Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 36 seconds.
Hammers it on net, turns it away on the slap shot. Philadelphia's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Voracek. Slides it diagonally to Patrick. From the slot, fires away. Denied that one. The Flames take the puck through the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. Slides the pass over to Hayes. The Flyers take it across the line. Picked up along the wall by Valimaki. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone.
Goodrow's hat trick's already in the path, but I don't think he's finished for tonight.
The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. The Flyers get a hold of it. Sends a pass over. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Tavares plays it now. The Flames gain possession in their own end. Now a quick pass to Lindholm. The Flames gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. And a strong effort on that play.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Philadelphia's in transition. Handles the puck from the left side. The Flames have it from their own end. And he slides it quickly to Goudreau. And that's intercepted. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Lindholm. The Flames move to the offensive zone. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. The one-time rocket. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. Philadelphia's had a lot of good looks on net, but they continue to trail here in the second. Calgary's got a hold of the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Calgary's got a 5-2 lead. Couturier's won it. Grabs the puck at center. Let's it go from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Knocked away. Moves the puck. Quick feed to Goudreau. And that's blocked. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Sends it quickly to Valimaki. Wide of the net. The Flames have it in the offensive end. Oh, the Minister of Defense with the block. Across the line from center. Konechny's got it along the wing. The Flames take possession in the defensive end. Here they are on the attack. Quick pass to Kim. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Grabs it in his own end. Moves it to Pisek. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. Sends the pass over. Takes the pass. Lindholm's got it into offensive territory. Philadelphia's got the puck against the boards. Out of midair, he swats it down to the ice. And here's a pass to Kim. Moves the puck to Goudreau. Makes his presence known on the ice. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Flyers seem almost a little frustrated out there as we near the end of the second period. They've had plenty of chances, just cannot convert. Shot, great stop by the goaltender off the glove. Levels him with a hit. Taken along the wall by Voracek. Snaps it on net. Oh, what a slick stop by Markstrom.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And that pass goes awry. Nice feed from the right wing. Couldn't find the intended target. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Tanev's got it against the boards. And makes the save. And they can't connect. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Flames are going to be able to stretch their bench out, use four lines, and take advantage of a real comfortable lead.
And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir.
Lindholm's shot doesn't need much time to be unloaded. So even in a tight spot, he's able to deliver it accurately on goal. As a result, he's in among the top 10 in goals again.
The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Gets a piece of it with a glove.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Takes the feed, rings the iron.
The Flames have a big, comfortable lead here. They're way up and in no danger in this game, but you know the shooter would want that one.
Drives to the sweet spot, denies him in front.
He's sharp on this one, out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the save.
Philadelphia's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Taken by Giordano. Puck battle along the boards. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. That's off a stick. Wrists one in close. The Flames gain control of it. Monstrous hit of the boards.
You got to get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
delivers the shot, stops him cold. And now it's grabbed by Couturier. The Flyers work it through center. From the point, they take control of it. Made the save on the play. Tries to feed it over to Giroux. Pass across to Voracek. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. The Flames played along the wing. The Flyers have the puck now. Philadelphia's got it across the line. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Moves the puck over to Lindholm. Nice pass. Here's a short pass to Voracek. Trying to get back on the attack now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lindholm. Handles the puck.
Goodrow's dancing up.
Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Calgary's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal
when
after
you,
goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
And it's a quick pass to Lindholm. From center, they get into the attacking area. The Flyers look to start the transition game. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. The Flyers carry it along the wall. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Konechny. Takes a shot, that's blocked. Oh, what a stop by Markstrom. The Flyers still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. The Flames move it in. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
The Flames win the faceoff. Slides the puck over. From the point, blocked in front. And now he moves it quickly to Kim. Fails to find the open man. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Shot, big time stop there. Another stop by the goaltender.
Stop one, stop.
Special teams coming up huge on that goal.
They take advantage of having the extra man by moving the puck quickly. That's a beautiful goal.
The Flames are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
No, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
Puck scooped up by Myers. Quick feed to Voracek. Move to the middle. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Lindholm. Down the right side and into the zone. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Calgary's got it in their own zone. On the attack along the boards. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. The Flames have it against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a chance. Blocked away by Hutton.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Moves the puck up to Kim. Takes the feed.
Lindholm's had a great game. He's already got 3 points and really been dynamic.
Can't catch up to the pass. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Patrick's got the puck. Giordano's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
so often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
9 minutes, 37 seconds.
Moves it to Kim. The Flames are on the attack. Slides it across, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And they'll dump it in. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Rocks him, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Flyers looking against the half wall, and that one's broken up. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. A shot, scores!
The power play had cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man.
The Flames are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Calgary's got possession here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Goudreau. Philadelphia's got the puck. The Flyers play it along the boards. Turns it away. Receives the pass. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over. And there's the save. Sends a pass over. Sanheim's got it on the offensive end. Back to the point it goes. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Up along the wing. Uses the force on that hit. Pushes it across to Sanheim. Pass to Couturier. Moves the puck. And he slides it quickly to Konechny. Moves the puck to the attacking area. And he totally whiffs on that one. Works it across to Kim. Keeps hold of the puck. Calgary's got it along the wall. Scoops up the puck now. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Konechny's got it along the boards. Philadelphia's got the puck against the half wall. His reflexes on display tonight. The Flyers have had more chances offensively, but they have not been able to convert trailing here in this third. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Sends the pass over. Here's a pass down low. Great heads-up play by the defender. Angles it over to Lindholm. And now he tries to get it across to Kim. It's a 3-on-1.
Whoa.
Scores! That's 49 on the year!
Zero chance that he's not been thinking about 50 goals for the last 2 weeks. Now he's really got a chance. Man, he laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
The Flames have not stopped the firepower display tonight. You impressed down there?
It's like they're going downhill the whole game. Their opponent hasn't been able to keep up at any level tonight.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a shot and makes a save. Markstrom's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
The Flyers need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. Lets it go. Gets in front of it. Scooped up along the wall by Giroux. Again, the denial by the goaltender. The Flames Whoa. Take it across the blue line. Moves it around along the half wall. Couldn't complete the play. Here's a short pass to Voracek. Couldn't make that one happen. Takes the pass. Feeds it over to Kim. And the puck departs the zone. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
Philadelphia's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Sends it down low.
Kim's hungry for
off the outside of the iron and will play on. From the right side, they gain the zone. Takes it to the net. He scores! The captain leading by example. The Flyers still have a lot of of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? Quick feed to Marlowe. Here he is in front! Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Hutton! Moves close to the point. Puck grabbed by Provorov. Gains the zone on the left wing. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Takes the feed. And this one comes to an end. Goudreau's hat trick leads the way in this victory. Ray, your thoughts at ice level?
Goal scorers are supposed to score. He had opportunities and he did not miss tonight.
Looks like it's filling up. I'm assuming the Beast is finally going to hop on this bandwagon, right? How you doing, man?
I'm doing all right, Sebastian. Don't call me a bandwagon jumper. I've been with this team since day one, and I've been all over this rookie since day one. I've been telling you about this guy, and it looks like he is just getting better and better every game.
Have you got the jersey yet?
I've got the...
All eyes on this one, man, who might be able to hit 200 points for his career if he can have a decent little night and get on the score sheet. I'd love to see that happen. You know, a model of consistency for the franchise since joining the team. And, you know, hey, 200 points in the National Hockey League is no easy feat. So let's see if it all plays out later on tonight. All right, still to come here on the show, my pregame interview. From the Windy City here in Chicago, Illinois, he's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. The Flames take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Nice pass.
That's been an amazing season for him with 49 goals already. But 49 sure doesn't look like 50. One more and you're in this exclusive club.
Picks off the feed. Quick pass across to Tkachuk. That pass goes a little sideways. Murphy's lugging the puck. Sends one up to Taves. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Drills him. Slides the puck over to Tkachuk. Puts it to the front of the net. Oh, what a blocker stop by Subban. Passes right to the front. Scores! Chucky lights the lamp. Matthew Tkachuk capitalizes. Calgary's essentially taken the crowd out of this one early.
They've changed the whole context of the game with that early goal.
He got all of that one. Centering pass! Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Wilson. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Tanev's got it in the defensive end. Handles the puck. They fight for it along the boards. Nice poke check. Belmar's on the attack in the offensive zone. drives it to the crease. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Slides it diagonally to Taves.
Tkachuk's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Slides it over with pace to Tkachuk. Couldn't connect on that pass. Grabbed along the boards by Tavares. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Pinned up along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. Puck picked up by Miller. Moves it to Nylander. Slides the puck over. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. The Flames have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Taken by Tavares. Takes the feed. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Flames lead it 1-0. Chicago's got it, and they're on the attack.
That was an important faceoff, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
And that puck leaves the zone. Here's a short pass to DeBrincat. The Blackhawks take it along the wall. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Here's a chance. Close save.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Calgary's moving it along the wing. Lindholm's going to play it against the half wall. Calgary's on the attack. Cannon of a shot. Denies him with a save. Maintains possession. Receives the pass. Devastating collision. Chicago's in now. Pass back to the point. Stops him with a glove.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. He got all of that hit. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Solid body contact. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gains the zone through the middle. And he regains control of the puck. The Blackhawks gain possession in their own end. Nylander's got it in the offensive zone. Steps into all of that. Made the stop on the play. Calgary's moving it up the ice. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Nylander. And they fail to go tape to tape. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. The Flames will play it in their own end. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. With possession along the wall. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Giordano's got it across the line. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Here in the back half of this period, we are all tied up in this one. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Here he is in close. Stick save by Markstrom.
DeBrincat's first game back doesn't show any signs of rust, James.
All alone! Big time stop!
Nose to nose, the goalie comes out better on this chance.
And another stop! Quick pass to Tanev. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Nylander's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. Gets it out of his own end. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Into the attacking area from the left side. Sends a pass over. Right on the doorstep. Scores! And there it is!
20 goals makes you feel like you've had a pretty consistent season. That's a good...
number for him to achieve.
Chicago's got the lead in shots. Nevertheless, they still trail here in the first. And now it's grabbed by Tkachuk. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Dropped him in the open ice. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. That pass doesn't go. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. The Flames ready to go on the attack. Lowers the boom with that hit. Moves the puck behind the net. And he can't hang on after that hit. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net. Tkachuk's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Chicago's playing it through center. Moves the puck. Whoa! He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Along the half wall with the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance right in the slot. Moves it to Lindholm with the tip in front. Big save.
Time to the goal. 18
minutes. The setters will glide into the dot. Lindholm's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Scores! There it is, number 50.
And his consistency's been there all year. You don't get to this total if you go through big slumps.
What a year. Moves it quickly over to Palamaki. Takes the pass on the left wing. Cutting to the slot. Shot redirected in front. Oh, a clutch save. Now a quick pass to DeBrincat. Chicago's got it into the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal! There's the horn for period number one. Holy moly, what a shootout here in the first period. If you're a fan of defensive hockey, this one isn't for you. All tied up. It's been an offensive loaded game so far. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Calgary's got to get on their horse a little bit here, James. They really haven't generated much in the way of shots on goal yet.
He was locked in there. Ray, it almost looks like one end of the ice is under siege out there.
Man, they've tipped the game over for sure, and the coach is reminding the players, in particular his youngest player, the rookie, don't take a step back. Keep pushing the play while we have it going our way.
We're still in the early stages of this period. It's all tied up. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Feeds it to Nylander. Nice zone entry from the middle. Moves the puck along the half wall. Let's it fly with the stop. Feeds the puck up to Kim. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Takes the pass. Passes the puck over to Keith. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Tkachuk's got it along the wing. Here's a chance. Denied by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Tkachuk. Takes the feed. That goes off a twig. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. Here comes the pushback.
Como's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Chicago's got the puck in the defensive end. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. The centermen glide into position. Chicago's won the faceoff. Quick feed to Strom. Stopped by the goaltender. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal.
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time.
Nice dish from the left wing. Wrist shot from the slot. Gives them nothing in front. Pass it up ahead.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Can't finish. Oh, Rain, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Answered the call there. Still lots of time left in the period. Chicago's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. The Blackhawks win it. Picked up along the boards by Keith. Laying the body. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Kim. A shot.
Whoa.
Scores!
They get a chance to change the complexion of this game. That's a big goal to even the score.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. That's a big-time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Moves it to Kim. Referee's got his hand extended. He caught that trip right in front of him. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. The Blackhawks have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Back to the blue line. Hammers a shot, denies him on the play. Puts it up front. Wrist shot from the slot. Great reflexes, another save. Puck slid down the ice. Calgary's got it from behind the net. He looks deep to Kim. Tries to get it to Tkachuk. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. Calgary's got control of it net. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
And that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
The Blackhawks win possession here in the open ice. Chicago's got the puck against the boards. Stones him in front.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Calgary's got a 5-4 lead here in what has been a thrilling display of offense. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Kane. Rocks him on the play. Chicago's got it now. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Picked up along the wall by Valimaki. Looks to pass it to Lindholm. Right to the middle, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Penalty coming up. Strome's carrying it ahead. Whistle blows, stopping the play. The Flames are getting 2 minutes for elbowing.
Looks like he's not going to make contact. Then he chicken wings him, and he gets nailed for elbowing.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Blackhawks will go to work here in the offensive zone. That opportunity is rejected.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Good use of the body on the play. And we've got a 2-on-1. Here's a short pass to Tanev. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. DeBrincat's got it against the boards. Here's a shot from point blank. He scores!
There's another one. That's two goals in just under 2 minutes.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Flames carry it along the wall. And they can't convert on the play. Quick feed to Tkachuk. Turned aside with a glove by Subban. passes it over to Lindholm. Moves the puck across to Kim. Just a great defensive read there. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Oh, that's a good hit. Denied by Subban. The Flames win the draw. Taken along the wall by Giordano. Centered out in front. Nice pass. And that one's turned away. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed ahead from the left side.
DeBrincat's skills are evident, but what I like, James, is how he sees the ice so well. Everybody's a dangerous player when he's got the puck.
Smart defensive play there. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. With the steal. Quick pass to Carpenter. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Across the line and on the attack. Moves it to Tavares. The Flames played along the wing. There it is! There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Kate, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Taken by DeHaan. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Move to the middle, and just out of arm's reach on the play. And now he angles it across to Nylander. Here they come on the attack. Centering pass, and he was right there. They can't connect. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Kobos taking it from his own end. Feeds the puck to Kim. Couldn't find the intended target. Tries to feed it over to Nylander. They've got numbers. Puck scooped up by Monahan. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Slides the puck to Wilson. Chicago's gained possession. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Here comes the sentence. Sin bin bound for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
Oliver Shillington, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Oleksiak swooping in on the attack. Cuts to the paint. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Sends it across. Picks off the feed. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. The Flames have it against the wall. Tkachuk's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves right to the middle, and that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Chicago's penalty killers welcome that intermission, and they get things going on the right note, winning the draw. Steps inside. Calgary's power play can't score. They're still down a goal. Subban's under fire, and he's going to hang on for the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Lindholm. There's the collision. Hangs onto the puck. Stays with it. Not able to connect. Stones him on the one-timer. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Big save by the goaltender once again. Chicago's in transition. And he's going after him here. And they're going to fight.
Yeah, he didn't like that. He got his gloves off pretty quickly.
And down he goes.
That's a clear winner right there. Well, the fans were cheering. It was so loud down here when the fight started. Not so much anymore, as their guy didn't do so well.
Tavares carries the puck in his own zone. Scooped up along the wall by Lindholm. Here's a short pass to Tavares. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Hammers it, and that carries off a stick. Tees him up! He scores! That's three on the road! I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their bucket.
Jams the puck away. The Blackhawks gain possession in their own end. Puck grabbed by Wilson from the neutral zone now. Moved into the middle! Rocked on the play! Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Quick feed to Kim, and that pass goes awry. And here comes the pushback.
Yeah, that was a big hit. And now the other team feels like they've got to jump in and challenge him, so they're going to go.
Wow, and it's time for referee Gilles Levesque to step on in here, right?
Yeah, this is clearly over, James.
The Predators have been a Jekyll and Hyde squad at times on the road this year, and they're up next.
Now the home team better be ready to play, because you just never know what you're going to get from them.
Puck picked up by Murphy. Nice defensive robbery on that. Made that stop.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Misses!
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Desperately trying to get it out of the end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Quick feed to Kim. Shot! Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Subban!
Kim's looking a little rejuvenated. He had that fight earlier. Now he had a 5-minute break to rest, but he's back at it. A good shot on goal.
Shot! Oh, what a save! He scores!
Pretty obvious, James. You play from in front, you've got the advantage of the game. That goal gives them the lead.
Calgary's got an opportunity to try and close things out here in the late stages of this third period.
There's still enough time left, though, James, that they have to remain an aggressive team, and their goalie is going to have to make a save or two down the stretch.
Takes the return feed, and he slides it quickly to DeBrincat.
Oh, baby. His energy's been off the charts. He is looking to finish a check every time he's on the ice.
And there it is, but wait a second. They're waving this one off.
I don't think this should count either, James. The play is waved off immediately.
No time to think about that non-goal calls. We are ready to resume here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. On the attack along the boards. Makes the save. Grabbed along the boards by Giordano. Off a stick. Quick pass to Tanev. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Moves it to Strom. The Flames get a hold of the puck in their own end. Slides it on over to Wilson. The Blackhawks take it across the line. Oh, and he gets leveled. You can see this one coming.
Some players love to score goals. He loves to deliver big hits.
Good hit to bump him off the puck. Moves it quickly over to Lindholm. Handles the puck. Kim's got it in the corner. Move to the middle. Snaps one on net. Easily turned away with a glove.
Smothered that in close chance.
Calgary's looking to break out. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Nothing doing on that. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Looks to make a play over to Kim. Here's a chance to his teammate. And it's a quick pass to Tanev. And now it's grabbed by Lindholm. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Denied by the goaltender. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Lindholm. Miller's stick handling in his own zone. Blistering shot comes up with a stop. And, you know, hey, I want to bring it back for a second and talk to about him because, you know, 200 points in his career. He hits the number tonight, and you could just see how excited his teammates. They knew, the coaching staff knew, and so just a nice little team celebration there and kind of speaks volumes to just how close this team is. So nicely done. It was nice to be a part of the moment here tonight. All right, much more still ahead here on the show. We'll get into your calls. Coming into this one, can he hit 50? That's what we're wondering right there on the cut line. Can they hit that 50 goal mark? That would be a fun storyline to track as we inch closer and closer to puck drop. Ray Ferraro will join me up in the broadcast booth in just a few minutes. We'll get his thoughts as we get ready. Let's take a look at the scoreboard and what went down tonight on the ice. The Cats were looking to steal two against the Penguins. Pittsburgh tore it up offensively, and they easily come away with the win. The Flyers were on the road to take on the Capitals. Washington puts on a magical offensive display for the win. The Habs took to the ice to battle the Red Wings. Montreal trusted the system, they stayed with it, and they pull out the win. Lots more puck talk coming your way, and we'll get to it next.